Hello everybody, so today I'm gonna show you my stat, my stuff, and why I use it. I have been spammed of message to make a video about that, so I'm doing it today. So first, my stat. The HP, I put 250, I think it's enough, it's the minimal you should go. You can go maybe 220, but not under. And the max will be 300. Above is not good because flamethrower will destroy you. Then stamina you don't need, oxygen you don't need, not need, weight. I bet 400. Well, I would like to have more, but I think 400 it's okay. You don't need so much shit on you. And you can get a bit of plant Y, plant D. It's enough. And with the sickness, you are around 340. Then all in damage, 500 plus. Right now, I'm level 141, but when I will be 155, I will be above 600. With this damage, you two tap people. 2 hit on the arc knockout, 100%. Whatever armor they have. No one to test. Okay, then let's go for the stuff. So, 2 sets of plaque. The potion. Really important potion. You need this potion when you use this build because you are so slow. You have no stamina, no speed, nothing. You need that all the time. The main thing I take. Then what I need else? Helmet, 100%. Scuba flipper, of course. One shot gun. Revern, skiff, whatever. Always needed. Normal thing, parachute, sword, crossbow, the candy club, essential to the build. The cap in official is 189. 5 plan D, in case. The beer is already, if you think you're gonna die because you're bola plant Y, you use it. You're gonna die, you use that. You can survive, maybe. What else? Then the dino. What kind of dino you can use with this build? Spider, oils. The two best one. If you watch my video, you're gonna understand why it's the best for the Candy Club. Then I will certainly see commentaires about why you don't use Tartar, why you don't use Endurance 2. They don't work. You need to test before talking guy. They don't work at all, they don't give any damage. So I don't use them. They only give negative thing. Some speed, maybe, but I don't care. I don't want to get Endurance 2 is shit because you cannot use medical brew, and Tartar you don't you lose HP and you cannot use anything else. So both of these potions are shitty. No, I'm gonna shoot my monkey. Why using the monkey? First, when he's in your shoulder, he cannot be attacked, grabbed, whatever. It's impossible to target. I put an aggressive turret mode in my shoulder. And it's like a free weapon. It's one kibble for Tamit. 1 minute time. Free. And the level doesn't matter, the stat doesn't matter also. And you're gonna understand why. He's so strong. Let's go. All targets, overcharge, I think is the best. Let's go for this beaver. The shoulder cannon doing not mass damage, but it's free. I mean, it's some element. Right now, you have 7 elements. I can tell you, it doesn't consume a lot. Around 20%, so you can use more than 5 times for one element. The red circle, that's the most important thing. Imagine I'm running away. Wait, I'm gonna you can lock, for example. I'm gonna lock to this one. Hop, I can run, and he will still shoot. So the guy will be really confused. He will not understand from where getting the shoot. He will just leave me away. And I can tell you, this thing is really strong. You wanna see in my video later? I'm gonna show you. On the red circle. Sometimes I'm not noticing enemy. For example, it could be an enemy under the TP right now. I don't see him. The cannon gonna see it. He's gonna tag me in red like ESP. And that make it so strong for me. Of course, it costs some element. 100 element for the shoulder cannon, and then some element for shooting. But for me, it's so strong that it doesn't matter. I'm gonna farm for this. I'm in single player with no command right now, so I'm gonna show you the power of the monkey. I'm gonna shoot me for 10 seconds, like you can see. I'm sick. I get torpor. And I got normally 31 damage. 6 torpor is not bad. Alone is bad, but with my build is little buff that I will not cry about. 31 damage, but the more strong thing is after, you're gonna see now. I'm gonna put myself life again. I'm still sick again, 10 seconds. I try to use medical blue. It doesn't work at all. Because of the sickness. So imagine you fighting someone on your monkey, throwing this poop. You are slow, you're getting torpor, you lose HP. And you cannot use med blue for 10 seconds. 10 seconds in the lag, I can tell you, is 20 seconds. It's really strong. Plus the cannon, plus the guys that playing with the monkey. That's why I use it. It's literally free to tame. It is a good weapon. Perfect for my Candy Club setting. Monkey alone will not do anything, it's just a bonus. You have to understand that. So guys, if you have liked this video, just subscribe and put a like. Share your comment. Now I'm gonna show you PvP of the weekend. So, have a good day.
Oh shit, I'm fucking...
I'm there. I don't have Sam!
Cause bear.
He's fucking
Yeah, I have the beer thing. I cannot fight.
Just see it, see the mana then. Or
No, he's dead.
Let's go. That's enough time. Can pick this or if I slowing down.
he's gonna run.
I slow. No, slow, Fran, slow, only slow. You got him. Whip it.
Put a
C4
on it.
I got him! What you gonna do?
There's a C4.
My monkey gonna kill him, my monkey. I don't care. He have 0 HP.
Yeah, they can.
It's
lag, yeah.
You might DC.
No, he don't DC. He's full torpor.
No, I mean you. DC last time.
Ah, MDC?
I know, you don't.
Wait, let's my monk kill it. Get it, get it! Ah, il l'a tenu! Le monk a le tenu! Un pool, un pool, un compte move, un compte move, un compte move! C'est ce qui me manquait, gonna kill me!
Throw it off, bro!
Hey, true! Ok. Attends, ce serait dingue.
Non, non, you don't need a cake?
Right now, they might have another
TP.
Oh, okay. Ooh.
I got him, don't! No!
He's going to Doshan.
I got him! I got him! Sorry, you're gonna... Oh. Wait. Toward the river.
Yeah, I have mana.
Volcano.
Volcano, yeah.
It's too heavy. Okay, I can't hear you.
Damn stuck.
Oh, is he a mana?
Yeah, he's going after it.
Oh. Oh!
Where'd he go?
Oh, I don't know! Oh, wait! Come here!
Right.
Oh my god!
Stop. Your shoulder!
Stop,
your
stop, shoulder stop slowing down! Stop slowing down! Fuck! In the water, I kill him.
He's
dead.
What the fuck you kill him with your cannon?
Shoulder cannon is so broken and people keep saying it's shit.
Because people are stupid.
It does 70 damage to the player, it ignores armor completely.
No, the wyvern, I'll follow the wyvern, take him.
I grapple them.
There's it now. It's not gonna do shit now.
I got the Mangaklo Rider, let's go. He's coming.
Hey, Sui, don't block. Hello.
That is Viet.
I got him.
If you want to communicate with Viet, type.
Spitting gate.
Oh my fucking god.
I grab him. In the plant way.
No, I was under the race on the ground. I died to the turret.
Okay,
so
I am tank.
Does anyone have a gas mask for me?
Can you have a please?
Can you please beep when you walk backwards? Beep.
This fucking F-car.